my last video, I went over the pros of Steam.
I'm going to do things a little bit different. Instead of going over the pros of GOG.com, I'll be going over the cons of Steam.
The first con of Steam is the unnecessary updates.
Whenever I launch the program, it goes through a validation process, and it's really annoying because it happens so much.
The next con is a little thing called a digital product sales tax.
Surprisingly, it seems that nowadays, digital products are considered goods, so they get taxed. But it depends on which state you live in, as a little over half of them have this.
The next con is the strict refund process.
That means you only have 48 hours to process a refund. After that, you're out of luck. But on a positive scale, this is to prevent refund abuse, so this is more or less a gray area.
While I wouldn't consider this a con, this isn't a pro either. You have some functionality offline.
While Steam doesn't really need an internet connection, you won't be able to take full advantage of the program this way.
That's all I can think of as far as Steam goes. GOG.com has its work cut out for it.